Amat nalinde.
Yan, hi guys. Today, nag-positive kami ni Luke. So, we need to isolate the whole house. I mean, to disinfect the whole house. We need to disinfect the whole house, Luke.
Anong tanong mo kay Luke, ma?
How are you, baby Luke? Ko?
Answer, mama. Post that, post.
Okay, mama. I'm feeling fine.
I love you. How about daddy? Daddy feeling good na?
I think yes.
I don't know, mommy.
Wala siya alam kasi hindi ko siya pinalalapit to. Dito lang siya. Dito lang siya. Ako lang umaalis-alis.
Yeah,
para hindi magbalikan ng balikan yung virus. Tsaka nakamask ako pag pupunta ako doon kasi binibigyan ko rin ng gamot.
Oo, magmask kayo. Kasi sila, di pa mask mo sila.
Ay, sila nandoon sa kwarto niya, hindi ko nilalapitan. Nag-ano lang sa kusina. At kakatok lang siya pag gusto papasok. Para hindi kami nagkikita masyado dito, ma. Katok.
Dapat nagmamask nga siya.
Nagmamask
kahit hindi kayo nagkikita.
Hi guys! Nasa day 5 kami and katapos ko lang paliguan si Luke. Ayan, and I feel fine and it's a good day. See? The sun came out. Don't go that side. And the sun came out. And today, I feel fine and positive again. Awa ng tawa yung anak ko kasi doesn't want to see his naked. Okay, you get inside. Tinas ka na siya kagabi. No, daddy's sleeping in, kuya. Tinas ka siya kagabi and hindi ko alam kung ano. Dahil hindi masyadong naano dahil nagre-reklamo siya. Masyadong natusok yung sa bandang ilong. Pero yung ano niya, negative. I don't know. We'll check again tomorrow. Me, still positive but may konting malabo na siya. Parang pagaling na ako. Malay mo. Silipin natin yung isang pasyente sa isang pinto. Natutulog na ang may pinapanood. So, ayan. So, isa-sanitize natin na for sore face kasi nawakan natin. And then, pupunta ko kusina. Yan yung aming sanitation hygiene kit na nilagay ko every lalabas. Rekordo ko yung isang anak. Nasa day 5 na kami ngayon. Yan, so pupunta ako ng kusina. So, I feel na gusto ko magluto. Yan, magpapakot ako ng munggo. Munggo akong luto. Open ng window. Hindi niya marinig sa labi. Bukas yung window ng kusina. Bukas din ng mga window ng mga kwarto and living room. So, yan guys, magluluto ako. And then, parang gusto kong gumawa ng ubi cheese pandesal. Okay? See you later. And wish us, sana magtuloy-tuloy na yung pagaling namin. Pero, meron pa rin akong black nose, actually. Still have black nose. Bakit ba ako naman? Yan, lagi kayo nagpamask pagkausap ko si Luke para kung mauna man siyang gumaling at least hindi magbalikan yung aming ano. And then, sore throat, still sore throat. But, pakiramdam ko naman, siguro dahil niisip ko kailangan maging okay ako. Yun, day 5 naman. See you later.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Yeah.
I believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth.
Sins, resurrection of the body, and life everlasting.
Amen. Our Father,
Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son.
I'm gonna prepare Lucas' test.
It just because it happens. And if it gets me,
go there.
Just like that, we are negative.
Yoo-hoo! Yay! Great!
You're happy?
Yoo-hoo!
You're happy?
I can go to Koya's room!
No, not yet. You have to...
It looks like we're going to take a school picture.
Yeah. Say thank you, Papa God!
Thank you, Papa God!
But you have
wait! Take a picture.
Isolate for 10 days.
Okay, but take a picture. No, do actually.
Let's take a bath. Hi guys, it's our day 6. It's a good news kasi ako ay negative na sa antigen. Maaga kami nag-test kanina ng antigen or rapid test na tinatawag, yung self-test na tinatawag dito sa bahay. So, ako nag-negative na, si Luke nag-negative na rin. I will show you some of the clips later. And si Jason ay kahapon, actually kahapon pa sila negative, but ako yung may linya pa na malabo. So, parang positive pa ako kahapon. But, nag-test na rin ulit sila, and negative sila. So, sa day 6 namin, we are all negative, but still, we have to follow the self-isolation for 10 days. And then, ang grocery namin ay until today na lang. And then, someone na from NHS called the social worker that they gonna give us a grocery, grocery, I don't know where it come from, but they gonna send it tomorrow, they said. So, let's see if it's true. And then, they gave us numbers to call if that donation, grocery donation is not arrive tomorrow. And then, I have a friend, thank you so much yung sa mga kaibigan na, ano, si Sis Lily, binigyan ako ng, sa first night namin, nagpadala siya ng pagkain. And then, si Sis Marie, si Sis Jen, thank you sa offer nyo, thank you so much. Sige, abangan nyo pag day 7 at di dumating yung donation. So, actually yung anak ko pwede naman mag-grocery. Kasi negative siya. O, nasa ibang room naman siya. So, thank you sa offer nyo. Tsaka sa mga prayers nyo. Kasi Sir Jess, tsaka sa Mars Rhea. And sa kay ST, thank you sa mga nakabasa dun sa story ko. May mga friendship din ako ngayon. Kay Tita Ann, thank you. Ayan, sa inyong mga prayers. Sino pa ba? Yun, kay Mother, of course. Yan, medyo may plan pa ako. Si Luke,
No. Actually, ako yung may mas maraming plemsa. Kung i-compare mo sa kanilang tatlo, si Jason halos wala na talaga. Si Luke ay may konting sipon pa at konting plem. Ako yung parang namimingi pa. Kahapon talaga pakiramdam ko ang bingi-bingi ko. As in, parang yung pag bumaba yung airplane, no, umakyat yung airplane pag sumakay ka, di ba? Namimingi yung parang may pressure. Yun, ganun yung pakiramdam ko kasi ano, ngayon, konti na lang, kasi nga siguro sa baradong ilaw sa black nose. And then, yan guys, ang aming day 6 and thank you God, ayan. Yeah, tuloy-tuloy lang rin ang aming ano, hygiene and ligo syempre. And then, yung air freshener na anti ano siya, COVID kills COVID-19 virus daw. And then, Dettol yun. Ang ganda, guys. And then, sa surface, meron din kami nun. And, rosary, of course. Rosary every night, ginagawa namin birth. Fruits, vitamins, yan. Paracetamol kay Jason, yun lang. Tsaka talagang hindi siya, ano doon, kasi kain tulog siya doon noon. Sa sariling wato, tinatirang ko. So, talagang ang bilis niyang gumaling. Ayun. And then, good thing din talaga at may vaccination. Ayun, feeling ko siya yung nagbigay din ng ano, talaga sa amin. Ng, yung immune system namin na ano, at may panlaban kami sa COVID-19 bukod sa vaccination na yun. Ayun, fruits and sabol. Pero, it will last only today. Let's see tomorrow. Bye! See you later. It's our day 7 and we're so happy we're still negative. And we have to 3 more days sa aming quarantine, self-isolation. Ayan. At nakapagluto na ako ng Spanish ubi, Spanish bread. Pinakain ni Luke. But we have to stay apart. At wala na akong masyadong plema. So, no. Hindi ko siya makontrol but as much as possible, kung na-control ko na huwag siyang lumapit sa akin. But today, gusto niyang lumapit. But I'm still staying away.
Magaling negative.
I know, but you still have to go there.
Yeah, bye.
So, thank you guys. See you again on our day 8.
Bye.
Thank you for all the prayers. And
blessing.
Yeah, sa mga... thank you pala. They say thank you to, ano... to Ayona and ano, Riley for the donut. Yan. Ayun, aking kaibigan.
Thank you.
Dumaan ka hapon.
Hi.
Thank you for your prayers. Don't stay away.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Don't forget to like, subscribe.
Happy na siya. Wow. Mag-thank you ka?
Wow. Wow.
Padala ng ano NHS na tulong mo sige. Nada natin mo. Ayan guys, guys ng NHS padala nila sa amin tulong. Wow. Ano yan?
Ito.
Maka pito.
Crunchy ah. Oat. Ano to? Jam ata ito. It's very jam.
Thanks a lot sa pagbigay sa amin ng tulong. For us sinners now in the hour of our death. Amen.
Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at our death.
Good morning. Yes, good morning. It's a celebration of our 10 days isolation. So this is the last day. And I'm so happy. I'm getting better and we can start working again on Monday. And although a little bit of blem, pero andoon na yung alam mong pagaling ka na and you feel better. Hindi na naninikip ang dibdib ko. And siguro isa rin sa dahilan dahil super super busy ako. So even weekend kung hindi ako nagsa sideline sa online business ko, eh sinisingit ko yung mga friendship day at saka family day. So siguro isa sa lesson na natutunan ko din dito is huwag mong sagarin yung katawan mo para hindi ka hindi humina ang resistensya mo. And more on vitamins, buti na lang talaga meron kayong meron dito na self kit or rapid antigen test para sa buong pamilya. And nire-require talaga siya. So I hope hindi na maulit. Although may chance kasi nandiyan pa rin yung pandemic, nandiyan pa rin yung COVID. And just thank you Lord na nalagpasan namin ito. Ang result is negative, so that's good news, really, really good news for us. And we can start working on Monday next week. And I hope nabigyan kayo ng more detailed information about the effects at kung ano yung although iba-iba yung nararamdaman ng ibang tao tuwing nakakaranas ng positive emotionally, physically, financially, talagang apektado yan. And I am so grateful na although we're not citizen yet and we still have the ayuda na tinatawag sa Pinas na we get the grocery from them sa NHS, sa social worker. So thank you so much. Be aware all the time. Lagaan natin sarili natin. Stay safe. And yun. Basta huwag matakot. Huwag pakunahan ng panic or pag nagkaroon kayo ng nag-positive kayo sa corona, huwag natin na unahan ng takot, huwag natin. Maging positibo lang. Nakatulong din talaga yung pag-steam ng may salt and vitamins and yung gamot sa ubo and paracetamol. Luya, lemon, ginger, honey. Yan yung mga katulong namin sa first 5 days namin na nag-isolate na positive kami sa corona. So, yun sa fruits. Yan, fruits and vegetable. Protein, karne. Ayan. Thank you so much guys for watching. Please spread love, not hate. And God bless you all. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share. Bye-bye. God bless you all. Hi, guys. I received a flowers. It's celebration
from Kuya Lance.
Yeah, of our last day of self-isolation and COVID-free. Thank you, Kuya. I already thanked Kuya a while ago. And I want to say thank you again. Love you, Kuya.
Bye.
Congrats, COVID-free.
Bye.